What?
Your true self appears inside that waterfall when you meditate here. Is that for real? Do you really believe that I'm scared? No problem!
I know that you have to keep up appearances for Lee's sake, but face it, you can't keep yourself young just by wishing it so, old man.
Come out! Show yourself! What? That thing is supposed to be my true self?
What? Seems I've forgotten what springtime is. I'll remind myself by defeating you!
No, guy! That isn't your true self!
Huh? What do you mean that wasn't my true self?
That is clearly not you.
Oh. It's a pufferfish. No, wait. Maybe it was called a porcupine fish.
I see you haven't changed one bit. You're still dumber than a beast.
Is that really a pufferfish?
They're supposed to be super tasty.
Are all of you deliberately pretending to be idiots?
This guy's an Akatsuki spy. So if he gets away, they'll have intel. Shameful, oh my.
Damn you, Samehara.
He appears to be weakened.
Yes, I see. He forced you. Boy, that must have been awfully rough for you, huh?
Oh, no. He's escaped into the water. And he's a water-style user.
B, watch out!
Hey, now. Your affection is a bit rough. But what can I say? I'm popular. Life's tough.
He's stealing your chakra!
Huh?
Why is it always that the stronger they are, the denser they are as well?
Hidden jutsu, stone needle! Got him!
Perfect. No, he's draining my chakra instead.
My chakra is completely recharged now.
Deep hurricane!
Water style, shock bomb jutsu!
Damn it, he's getting away!
Don't worry, I'll stop him!
Watch!
Ah! 8 inner gates! 6 gate of joy open!
Come on, noble beast!
Okay!
I don't see you forever, and then you summon me in midair?
I need to borrow your back!
Summoning jutsu!
So, the scroll you gave to that shark contains the intel you gathered, does it? I won't let it get away!
My, aren't you the persistent one?
Water style! 1,000 hungry sharks!
Yeah! Ah, yes, I see. Your fist moves so fast, the friction causes flames to erupt. A taijutsu that destroys opponents with fire and the shockwave of punched air. You really are a beast.
Where's the scroll? Damn it, still too many. It can't be helped. I've got to expand the blast radius.
Very well. Then I'll just let them all tear you apart.
7th gate of shock, open!
A shinobi this skilled in taijutsu is rare.
This next taijutsu is far beyond even my last move. It's a special single blow attack. Hardly anyone has ever seen it.
It's impressive that your blue chakra is pushing the water away. Water style, super shark bomb jutsu!
Hirudora!
This super shock bomb is no ordinary jutsu. It starts out strong and gets even stronger by absorbing chakra. Wait, what's going on? I'm certain that I absorbed his chakra, but it's not getting stronger. Was that not a chakra energy bomb?
Now my youth roar!
What in the world is that?
That's Kai.
Inudora has a wide blast radius. It's almost here.
That jutsu of yours, it wasn't an energy bomb, was it?
It's just an ordinary punch. But it's a super fast punch. A focus blast of pressurized air aimed right at your opponent. After initial compression, it spreads quickly outward. And this aura that's surrounding me isn't chakra. You're seeing evaporation from my passion and exertion. Anybody who opens the seventh gate of shock will perspire blue sweat like this.
Ah, no wonder. I can't believe you still had a move like this up your sleeve.
Don't you move. I thought I told you not to move.
Nice one, Butcher Brow Sensei. You sure took him down.
I guess you really are capable despite your looks, Butcher Brows.
If this goes well, I'll be able to get the Akatsuki's plans and their leader's identity. Well, here I go. I'm in.
Mr. Hoshigaki? Listen, why don't you come over and eat with the rest of us?
I'm fine here. We have to leave now.
Huh?
Mr. Hoshigaki? Sorry about before. Maybe we could get together after the mission's over.
Listen up, Kisame. You must not let any of the Cipher Corps fall into the hands of the enemy. Your mission is to defend our code, no matter what you have to do. Do you understand what that means?
Move now!
Just surrender. We've got you completely surrounded. You have no chance of winning.
Now's our chance! Run!
There are too many of them to protect.
What do we do now, Mr. Hoshigaki?
No matter what you have to do, do you understand what that means?
Yes, don't worry. I will not hand over any of the Cipher Corps shinobi alive.
What? What's wrong? What's the matter?
What are you doing, Kisame?
But why?
Because killing my comrades is my specialty.
Why would you kill them?
You should understand why. We cannot afford to let our code fall into the enemy's hands. These shinobi talk too easily.
I thought he'd let his guard down around you, his subordinate. I can trust you because of who you are, Kisame. For the sake of our nation and village, you've done our dirty work.
Who are you?
Allow me to free you from the pain of those falsehoods. I will create a place where you belong.
You seem to be willing to put your trust in me, but I can't reciprocate since I still have no idea who you are.
Join me and become my comrade.
That gleaming eye. Just who exactly are you? Tell me.
Madara Uchiha.
I guess this world really is full of lies. Everyone knows that Madara is dead. So why should I believe you? Reveal yourself to me.
Very well. And then you must decide whether you will trust me or not.
I'm going to find out who Madara really is. Unbelievable! He bit off his own tongue!
Are you serious?
Yes, that is my goal. Project Tsukinome. It will be a true world free of lies.
I would have liked to have gone there.
He willed himself awake in order to prevent me from extracting intel!
He still has this much strength?
He just doesn't know when to give up!
Water prison jutsu! I can't reach up through this wall of water!
Itachi, it's just like you said.
I'm Kisame Hoshigaki. I'll be teaming up with you starting today. So pleased to make your acquaintance. I think that we're alike, you and I. That's the reason I wanted to be teamed with you in the Akatsuki. I've heard the rumors that you slaughtered all of your fellow Uchiha clansmen.
You talk a lot. You don't understand me. You don't even understand yourself. You're just a thug who got lost in the mist and ended up here. You can't even control where you're going. Am I wrong?
Starting today, you are an Akatsuki member and my companion. So be wary of me. Do you want to know something interesting? Some kinds of sharks, the number of eggs that hatch will differ from the number of young that emerge out of the mother's belly. Do you know why that is? Because of cannibalism. Right from the moment they hatch, they start eating each other inside their mother's uterus. Well, let's be friends and have some fun, all right?
No matter who you are, you do not truly know what kind of man you've become until you reach the very end. One realizes one's true nature at the moment of death.
Actually fed himself to his own sharks.
He died instead of giving up intel on his comrades.
Kisame Hoshigaki, I will remember you the rest of my life.
Even in the Akatsuki, there remain some who put their comrades ahead of themselves.
An admirable foe. A shinobi's life is measured by the manner of his death.
An Akatsuki member strong enough to be paired with Itachi. He was long feared as the scourge of the mist. I never imagined he would go out this way.
In any event, we've averted our intel from being leaked to the Akatsuki.
The water prison jutsu!
Sharks!
Damn! It's headed out to sea!
Damn it! Getting away! Ah! Hey, careful where you're biting, shark!